Alright, more important things.
Who, what, when?
What's going on, guys? I'm Gast.
I'm Prime. Let's do this shit.
And we're gonna jump into the Lost Naaadsurian.
Or are we gonna find Mill's mama?
Mama?
Mama? Mama!
This must be Kilo. The guard is lax. More than I've ever seen. They know that no one is coming for the prisoners. Good, we'll have the element of surprise. Let us make this quick. Earth Mother, gods and ancestors, whoever is listening, please let her be in there. You're going the wrong way! I wanted to scream her name. Don't. I never said I would, Lieutenant. I'm anxious and nervous, but I'm not an idiot. This looks like the first cell. Shall we?
I thought you were gonna do Batman voice again.
I can't believe I lost it. Huh? There was a merchant. Oh, fucking, finally. Oh, is the merchant the mama? That'd be neat.
I don't care who it is as long as we get a merchant.
Oh, there was an arrow pulling. Oh, that was a creek. Never mind.
Sup?
You're what?
Right to the point.
Get the fuck out of here, man. Ragnar's here. Okay. 8 units.
Man, Abner's in. Ragnar's ready to go.
Ragnar wants to fuck shit up. Alright, Rinoa is just absurd. I want quinoa, though. Trade. Good lord.
Well, at least we have a couple of pseudo convoys, right?
We certainly do. Iron Lance, Steel Lance.
Man, Quick Lance needs more durability.
Yeah, it's like a 7-use item. Who wants to use a 7-use item? It's fucking whack, yo. Aggro, trade the glam.
Glam rock.
Quinoa. Oh, I can't use Avari in this. Oh well. Sacrifices need to be made. What the fuck?
How much was he really contributing? Honestly.
I need God over here. That's a fucking stellar lineup.
You need God everywhere.
Oh, she has. Honest. Isn't there a torch staff? Maybe? Maybe I'm just freaking out. I totally thought there was. Never mind.
You might be confusing it with 7X.
Because these games are so similar. I have no torch? I swear to God. Oh, maybe I dropped it. Because I needed
that
space.
That could be it, too.
Alright. Well, in that case, fuck. But that's no problem. So set the slaves free. Alright, let's fucking do it.
Let's do it, son.
Alright. Turtle about. Because that is the nature of fog maps. Citizen. A citizen. Innocent, pleasant, no combat skills. Not a problem.
Not a point to be seen.
There's only three? Okay.
There was also one in the south, I think. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, hi. Jake! Jake, what are you doing here? Jake, get out of there. You're in the wrong game. Oh, shit.
Jake, where's Anna?
Whoa, look at that. Sand Bateau icon, that's neat. No problem. Ow. Ow. Fuck.
The pain. Geez. It's everywhere.
Ow, fuck.
Awesome start.
Great start. Epic. Sweet. Wow, Tara got fucked.
Mill, when you will you contribute more?
Chest key. Fuck it.
Abner's on the side, right?
Exactly. What are you saying? Steel sword? Ain't shit. Ain't shit to a boss. Ouch.
I like how Donwick was doubling. That was pretty solid.
Oh shit, droppable longbow. Give me that shit. Start softening you up. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Oh.
The paint continues.
Ow. Do we do anything with you or fucking talk to you or some shit?
Does Mill have to talk to him?
Mom? Oh, fuck, good call. Frederick? Is that you, Frederick? That it is. 40 pounds lighter and a little smelly. But yes. Have you seen my mother? Was she brought here? No, we were all separated. You should ask some of the others. They are still in there. I haven't seen a friendly face in weeks. Thank you, Frederick. Stay hidden for now. So young. Hey, where are you going?
He's hiding.
Oh my god.
He said to hide.
Oh, hey, what the fuck? Female, what are you doing here? Oh, a sealable potion. Sweet. Everybody needs a goat. Everybody needs a legend. Everybody needs a goat. We all need a goat in our lives. Oh, wow, these are all full health dude bros. Aha! Man. Horse slayers, though? Fuck.
Really?
For real, son? Get out of here.
You attack the wrong person.
You fuck with the wrong pussy! Do we go up, down, every fucking where? I don't know.
Defeat bots is the goal.
Out of my face. Wait, we can steal a potion from you. Oh shit, okay. Stealables? Fuck it, sure, whatever. Thank you.
You need healing on this end. You don't have Renoa on this side.
She'll come up. We gotta get the fuck up here. Let those guys follow me. Ask me if I give a fuck.
I already know the answer to that question.
Fuck you and your life. I'm gonna fuck you up right now. Nope.
Maybe?
Nope.
Nope.
Rats. We can get started, though. Oh, shit. Was that... what the fuck? That wasn't an ambush spawn, was it? Oh, fuck off. It totally was. What the fuck? Stop pulling the shit! Why? He could have been fucking dead, and I have nothing... like, what's the point? Come on, bro. Design your chapters better, man. Apparently, I was watching some Let's Playing of Awakening, and on hard, yeah, they do ambush spawns, too. Like, fucking a lot.
I think so.
And I was like, do you guys know how to fucking be nice people? and not be assholes?
It's what you call fake difficulty.
Getting fucked in the ass by things you can't control. The game.
Which is fake difficulty.
Yeah, it's like universally hated as the thing. Nobody fucking likes that shit.
No.
Why can't you double, bro? What the fuck? Bud, you have 10 speed. What is this guy? He's not even shit.
8.
He's not even
competent
shit.
Competent soldiers.
It's okay, Vidar's got it. Vidar's got fucking everything. He's got everyone's number.
I was just about to say that. What are you talking about? Vidar's got everything.
He does not give a fuck who he fights. He just will end your life, bud. Glam up in her. Oh, shit. No, thank you. Not yet. Not yet. Yeah, okay.
No bams with the clams?
Oh, shit. Oh, Steel Lance is down, so. Finish him off.
It seems like it would be a good idea to, like, stand on top of staircases.
That's what I'm saying. So we don't want any of this dumb fucking shit. Why is this a cracked thing? What the fuck is with that? It's the boss. The boss is definitely somewhere here.
Upper left.
Another
yeah.
Generic ass boss. Hold on. I have 6 more uses of my master key. 3 chests, 2 doors, minus 1 because he has a door key. Okay, we're fine. White gem.
Question is, will we get another master key? What's he saying? Why is that Myrmidon just chilling?
He's a guard. Obviously.
He's guarding a wall. How productive is that? He's guarding a wall in a locked room. Think about that.
You know what? You're right. Oh, do we have to fucking get Mill to go all the way over there? Oh, fucker.
I wonder if you get something special if he talks to all of them.
That's what I'm thinking.
Because the goal is just defeat boss.
Oh shit, where'd that guy come from?
Ambush?
Yeah. Can I talk to you? No, it's only Mill. I have to ferry him all over the map. Wow, okay. That's fun.
I feel like it would make just as much sense for Ragnar to talk to people too.
Yeah. Lame. Not every hit's a home run, though. Pyro? What the fuck?
He's holding back so that he can give other people a chance to catch up.
Of course. Alright, let's get fucking rolling here. Iron Lance. Up and level up. You're fine, right? I'll just rescue you and then bring you over. Hopefully that's not a fucking garbage idea. So scared. I want to fucking... guarding against ambush spawns like a putz. You should be able to double walls and just trivialize them insanely. Seriously, you have to walk all over the place and fucking... Vidar, just do something awesome. Like, seriously, Vidar, just fucking be the best.
Break down the door.
Just use your lance on a fucking door. Just break
hey,
it
you
with...
can do that in FE9, right?
Yeah, that's actually a sick mechanic. Just breaking doors down. Oh, fuck. He has a... unlock the thing, and then... whatever, we'll just throw you over here. And be like, sup? Come here, bitch. Yeah, okay, get the fuck out of my face.
Have you ever faced a
get
god
Get fucking
before?
Real. Yeah, who the fuck are you guys? Ona Gerbo? Effective against armor. Yeah. Wrong choice of equipment there, buddy. Do the door... do the talkie. Okay. Fuck.
Can't talk to that one.
Why not?
Well, there went that precedent.
Well, okay. So some... okay. Alright.
Can he talk to the center one?
He better. If he talks to this one, I'm gonna lose it. What's... like, what? What's the point of her being here, then? Just chilling? Okay.
Or can Vidar work his swab on her?
I don't know about that. Oh, fuck off. Okay.
Wow. Seriously? Come on.
I don't have enough units to sit on all these fucking staircases.
Like, at what point in development would you think this is a good idea?
Good lord. I mean, okay, sit on the fucking things. Alright, I'll just do that then.
The whole chapter.
The whole chapter, I'll just get like... Oh, look at that. Awesome. Man.
We'll have 7 out of our 8 units sit on stairs, and Vidar will kill the boss.
Yeah, alright, well, let's just do that. Perfect plan. Can I even, like, get these guys out of here? God damn it.
So much for seeing if there was an extra reward for all the prisoners surviving.
Oh, I got hit by that. Awesome. Fuck. Fuck. Okay.
You should just rescue him and bring him over.
I mean, that's what I was planning on doing. That's just... Oh boy. Oh boy. Plop you here. This guy's fucking following me like a creepo.
Do the creep.
Okay. You, you're that Nazi. Yes, I am. My name is Mill. You are but a boy, freed a boy, freed by a boy. I would curse the gods if I weren't so relieved. Your own bigoted ways aside, have you seen a woman? Her name is Nora. We were separated by gender, I think. There should be another woman next by. Either it'll be her.
But she's dead.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
So you have to talk to them in a certain order then, is my guess. And number 3 is dead.
Are you for real? That's not how it works. Did I kill her off yet? No, okay.
She got killed by that Mirrodin.
Yeah, I just loaded my state.
I would stand on the stairs. Okay. Never mind, too late. So basically save the lower right one for last, then. Don't open his door yet.
Fuck. What the fuck? Do I seriously have to, like, sit on these tiles and...
Oh.
Yep. I thought you were a girl. Thank the gods. Have you come to free us? I have, but first, have you seen a woman with red hair? Her name is Nora. Are you Mill? Oh, you are. She spoke so fondly of you. Where is she? Which cell? I'm sorry, Mill, but they took her. So close. But there was a man they swapped with her. Where? Tell me.
Poof.
Okay. I guess you just have to relax this whole chapter.
Just chill. Chilling like a villain.
Oh, hi. Oh, hey, what's up? Nice to see you. Oh, that's
water.
A fucking pure water. I thought that was a fucking potion from FE7X. Fuck. I goofed.
Oops.
Potion switch. That healing game going on. Okay, let's move up this. Fuck you, Sylvatican. Come closer so that I might spit on your ugly face. Did you not notice that you were rescued? Guess not. Go and look in the other cells. What other cells? There's none. I have to deal with this little shit.
Unless it's like the closed off cells.
No, fuck that noise. I'm not gonna look anywhere. Do something, Ragnar. Do something, boy.
Just get out there and kill. Also, this last civilian doesn't hide. He just sits there.
Yeah.
Well, he's gonna die.
So that's that. Get you going, trade me some shit. Give me this Iron Lance. You take this potion here. Fun! There's a fucking cavalier there. Oh god. Oh fuck. Holy shit. Okay.
Oh boy.
Well.
Do you have another save state?
Okay. Gonna have to, do some holding the fort. Some holding of the fort. I was expecting like 1,000 people to just show up out of fucking nowhere. You're like, surprise, bitch! This is what you get. And I was like, alright.
Just for opening the
just
door.
Just for opening a fuck.
Die.
Oh, fuck. Oh, GG's. Oh, god. Oh, my god. Where the fuck are these people coming from? What the fuck?
Wow.
This is so annoying. Stop. For fuck's sake.
You opened the door and you got fucked.
Literally, I open the door and I get fucking fucked. Oh, it's a fucking god's here and he has to just pull so much weight and I have like 3 fighters here. I have to block off this shit. Holy shit balls. Oh, killers.
That's that
fucking
like
god. Holy shit. Well, Ragnar is probably gonna get critted, so GG's. I don't have time to save state abuse because I'm not fucking starting this stupid fucking chapter over.
No.
Oh my goodness.
It seems like he's throwing all the stuff that we hate at us constantly. Ambush spawns, bunch of killer weapons.
Trying to free our prisoners? I'll lock you up and torture you forever. Oh, okay.
Gus.
Surprise. Illumina. Tortures Nazurians for fun. Well, that's just rude.
At least he's not just like a really basic splice this time.
Yeah, he actually has some effort into him. Oh my fuck. None of you guys have fucking slayers, do you? Okay.
Suddenly 8 fighters with hammers appear.
Sup? How's it going? Dude, just fuck your life away. No biggie. What are we doing with these? Oh my god. Go away. I don't know what the fuck to do. I guess I have to like... retreat.
Yeah, just pull everyone together.
God. Do you have a fucking potion? Okay. Hopefully that doesn't... I swear to god, if there's an ambush spawn that comes over there, I'm gonna lose it. Oh my god, you have no idea how much I'm gonna fucking...
Famous final words. Pure water will help against the boss.
Not if I get fucking criticaled.
Oh boy.
Oh my goodness. That just fucking happened. I just got criticaled.
And there's a death.
Alright, I'm just gonna rely on God.
That's all you can do.
There we go, got the blood sword. Retreat. I can't even do that. Mill's gonna die. Awesome. Oh, god damn it. Doesn't matter, he's gonna get doubled. Oh, fuck. Yeah, fuck off. Oh, fuck. Oh, just okay. Fucking end him. Just fucking... Oh, what the hell? When'd you get hit? Oh, no, this is the wrong guy. Fuck.
Just blitz the boss.
I'm gonna.
Do it.
Yeah, just blitz him. Fuck it. 15, so you'll have 24 HP left. Oh, I totally fucking forgot you could use swords. Holy shit, he capped strength. I don't know when that happened. Quick lance. Oh, ended. Oh, man. Hold on a sec. I gotta take a wicked shit. Be right back. Okay. I have returned.
And how was that shit?
It was really good. I really enjoyed it. Who the fuck is this? Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah, fuck this guy up. I don't care. Let's see what your palette is. Well, yeah. Fuck it. Who do I want the experience to be given to? Ragnar can probably use some more. His defense is. He's soft, man.
But look at that strength. 16.
Yo, he has fucking.
In a strong set.
Who? Gus. Yet another boring boss. So are you done for? Yeah, alright, well let's see if we can just have some fun. Yeah. Baby amounts of experience. Alright, fuck it up.
Boom.
If they tell me that I couldn't find the mother, I'm gonna be like, son.
Just give us the mother.
Oh, that's too bad. Wow, that's fucking depressing.
That's it? There's no...
I couldn't find mom.
There's no talking about it? That's it?
I want to find the mom, though. I have to find the mom. Vidar's gonna have to hold the fort there for fucking ever. Oh, hold on a fucking second. It's right fucking here. That's where I have to fucking go. Yeah, like...
No, big whoops. Big freaking whoops.
Oh, God. We can't even fucking go there. Ugh. Only if we can. Vidar, fuck. Just go here and kill things. We need to get the fuck out of here. Do you have it? We need you to just live for a little bit longer. Oh my god, I don't even know if we can get that far. It is definitely this fucking stupid spot.
It's gotta be there. Why else is that there?
It's getting real.
Blood sword. Oh man, he just wrecks them. Like, holy shit.
Oh, Taro, you cocksucker.
Ooh, solid level up from Domwick.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Whoa. He can't even get this.
They're just swarming us. Wow.
Go.
Well.
Go. You bet this.
Get in there.
This isn't the spot. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna go fucking off.
Yeah, that better be it.
God damn it. Who has a fucking... Oh, don't tell me it's you. It's fucking you. We have no potions left? Or Noah has one. She has a... Oh, she has a three-use potion.
Because right. You can blitz the boss. Well, now that you can only have one person at a time attack him, you can't blitz him anymore.
No, he can still fuck him up. If he equips the javelin and softens him up, he doesn't have a javelin. Okay. You have the javelin. Alright. Fuck sakes. You're here. Okay.
No.
Oh my god.
No. Wow. Awesome.
Is it this door?
That better not be it.
That's fucking impossible to reach.
Well then, what the hell? Too cryptic.
Whatever's left.
Fuck off, just get hit.
Serious.
I have to see.
We have to find the mom.
It's just such a cryptic... This whole chapter is just cryptic and bullshit.
Look in the rooms, you'll find out.
Talk to them in this order, you'll find out. Like, bud.
Bro!
Why? Man! I can't fucking believe that. What's the point of this cracked thing? Is this supposed to just fucking distract me? Come on, bud.
I don't know.
And it's a door. I have to bring him all the way over here.
You should have him walk into the other cells along the way just to double check.
In before 6,000 fucking enemies show up.
Wait, did the boss move forward?
Yeah, he tried to attack Renoa. Dumb idea, though. You can't even fucking touch me.
18 resistance. It looks like that door's not meant to be opened.
Oh my
god. Oh, he does. Well, he has the master key.
Doesn't matter.
Wow. Well, have it.
It doesn't even.
I'm trying to remember what the.
What? Bring
trying to remember
him,
what the last guy said.
Bring Mill over and hopefully something happens.
If it's not this cell, it might be one of the other two cells that he had to walk into. No, I don't think. Just bring Mill to one of the other remaining cells that we haven't checked yet. Sweet.
Fuck it, I don't care. I'm not wasting any more time with this shit. Fuck this fucking chapter. Get fucking wrecked. Just fuck off. Who was the quick thing? Holy cocks, what a waste of fucking time. Yeah, I couldn't find her. Fuck. I don't know what the fuck was up with that chapter, but that sucked.
Yeah.
Fuck, man. Like, it has this really good narrative of trying to save Mill, or get Mill's mom, which is sick. Like, I really like that. It makes him, like, easily one of the most important characters in the game. Possibly next to Ragnar, seriously.
And then the gameplay is like, yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, it's like, it's super fucking cryptic. You have to do things in a certain order, even though both cells are right next to each other. Like, they should complement each other. Like, have conditions where, like, if you talk to the girl first, then the girl says something that the guy is going to say or some shit like that. Like, it's really easy stuff to do. Like, really easy conditions. Mm-hmm. And like,
oh, and then there's ambush spawns.
Yeah, I mean, like, listen, if the game is trying to condition me to get used to them, I'm like, okay, then I'll plug, like, obviously I'm gonna plug the things, but like, I'll plug the staircases so they don't come up. But even so, you have to like ferry mill all over the place, and mill's slow, yeah. So you have to like, if you want to be fast at it, you have to like take up a cavalier, and so like there's a slow down unit there, and you have to plug up all the spaces so you don't get fucked over, and it's just like unnecessary chaos, and like I died to a killing edge, like don't do that to me, man, like there's so much shit going on in this chapter, like don't fucking do that, come on, like this is bro, like
bro
man, don't pull this shit on me, bro. And it's definitely the precedent. There's definitely more ambush spawns. Like, okay, yes, I have to get used to them and realize they're there and stop, like, being mad that they're there and just deal with it. I'm like, okay, yeah, I'll deal with it, but, like, that doesn't make it good design that I have to, like, get conditioned to deal with the dumbest mechanic ever. And, like, that coupled with killing edges is just, like, what do you want me to do, man? Like,
yeah.
It's like, I have to, like, I have to deal with not one, but two killing edges. And it's like, you can't even, like, you can't, like, I probably couldn't even bring fucking my biggest defensive unit in Donwick to go up there, because if he eats a critical, then he'll just eat the light brand and die. Because it's so narrow. Right, and I'm trying to plug up all this shit. It's just like, bro. It's all I can say is just bro.
Killer weapons and ambush spawns.
It's just like, I mean, it was just a really good idea for a chapter, with, in my opinion. Now, like, I'm obviously.
I like the premise of the chapter a lot.
Yeah,
it's just it's the like, gameplay. Really brings it down.
Yeah, and it's like, I'm obviously not like a fucking authority on this, but like, if the game's not fun, then it's not fun.
Yeah.
Like, I don't find ambush spawns and killing edges and weirdly organized events a fun experience, and like, I ended up, and the door, man, come on, just why is that door even there? Is it just to fuck with me? And why is that cracked wall even there? Like, are these just, like, fuck yous to the player? I have no idea, man. Like, bro, is there a double X? Is this pulling some fucking Gaiden shit? Maybe not. Maybe it is. No, strive for victory. Oh, God, man.
Probably a good point to stop for the time being.
Yeah, man, I'm cheese. Not only did FE7X crash, but this is just a... Dude, come on, man. The early game in Death or Glory is sick, and it's just, like, questionable design practices get, like, magnified once the stakes are higher. Even so, like having a chapter with such high stakes depend on the RNG. So it turns out that the thing that they were trying to find wasn't the mom, but it was an item, right? A weapon?
A weapon that was hidden.
Yeah. However, I was invested in the chapter, and it was the most...
We both were.
Yeah, and it was, that was a chapter that was, like, we both really wanted to see what happened, and, like, Mill, like, we connected with Mill, and, like, he became, like, one of the most important characters in the story. But
by the end of it, after all the bullshit said and done, we just didn't care anymore.
Yeah, like, that's the thing. Like for games, and this is going to sound like I'm an expert in design, which I'm not, but this is just my opinion. When you're playing a game, and you're the game, or the level, or the chapter does its best to make you not care anymore, that is not good design.
Like, especially if you went into the chapter emotionally invested, and then by the end you flipped.
Yeah, like at the end I was just like, fuck it, I don't care anymore. Like, I'm sorry, Mom, I can't find you, but fuck it, I don't care. I don't want to deal with this chapter. It's too such and such. Like, yeah. if anyone's watching this, make sure if it's a big narrative driven chapter or level that it stays that way and there's no pacing issues or there's no mechanics that throw you off from that goal. Because obviously the goal in this chapter was find the mom. That's all it was. It was like, we're here, we're trying to find sellers for the whole chapter, no matter what you were doing, no matter if you were talking to NPCs, if you were doing this and that, it all went back to Nora. And then at the end, it was just like, it's not about Nora, it's just beating the chapter. It's like,
yeah, just it's like, just get me out of here.
Yeah. And I'm sorry, NYZ, if you're watching this, that we're ragging on this chapter, but like, It's because we care. Yeah, it's because we care. It's because we're our peers. We want to see quality stuff all over the place. And this is just a general message if you're designing anything. That's it. That's the word. You don't want that to happen, because now I'm just like, fuck the mom. You know, like, fuck it, whatever. Like, that's, I shouldn't feel like that. That's the fucking mom.
Yeah. It's a kid trying to find his parents, man.
Yeah, and like, now it's just like,
don't stomp on that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. For anything, but especially for Fire Emblem, which is super dialogue based. But yeah, that was our little edit. So
the extended cut.
Extended cut. All right, well, catch you later, fellas.
Peace.